A little girl runs up to a sculpture and, unable to contain her glee, proclaims, "That is awesome! It's made out of everything!" A lot of other people also seem to get a kick out of the Philadelphia Museum of Art's International Pop Show. We saw it on Mother's Day, and they said as long as you don't use a flash, photography was A-OK. What's not to like? Richard Hamilton's 1956 collage asked, "Just what is it that makes today's home so different, so appealing?" His answers were advertising, comics, technology, food, politics, and a heaping helping of sex. So in case you missed it, here's a little tour of a very fun show and the people who enjoyed it.
I know that you know that.